My name is Brent Kennedy. I own Wagner Monument here in Central City with my brother Ron. My grandparents bought this farm 3 miles south of Alda back in the early 20s. They had one daughter, which was my mother. So the farm had been in our family for nearly 100 years. I spent a lot of time there as a kid running around with my grandpa and my grandma, and that farm and those memories out there meant a great deal to us. After my mother passed away, us four kids got together and we didn't know what we were going to do with it. We didn't really want to run the farm, and so we did some research, and it seemed like Big Iron was the most visible that we had found. So I made a call and talked to Rex Mahoney, and with nothing promised, or we didn't know what we were going to do, but Rex said he'd come down and visit us. We just felt real comfortable with Rex, so we just absolutely turned everything over to Rex and took his advice. My brother or I, we could call Rex and we would get an answer from him. The marketing that Rex and Big Iron did was absolutely unbelievable. The drone footage, the photos, the descriptions on the website made the farm look different and look better than we had ever seen it. The decision to sell the farm on the no reserve auction, it was difficult for us at first, but as we became more familiar with how it worked, we felt more comfortable with it. We wanted to get the business wrapped up with my mom, get her estate settled, and we just felt like we put it up for sale, we would have these offers and we'd have counter offers, and we just didn't want to mess with it. If other people were thinking about going to Big Iron and selling their farm at no reserve auction, I would recommend it to people. I would absolutely recommend Big Iron, whether you're going to sell a farm one way or another.